As the hearing in the air pollution matter continued in the top court, the Supreme Court has said that the government must persuade farmers against stubble burning. The Supreme Court also said that we do not want to penalize farmers. We have already asked the centre to pursue and request those farmers to not burn stubble at least for a week. This is what Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana said in court today as a blame game erupted over the data on farm fires. The Chief Justice also pulled up officials concerned. Debates on television are causing more pollution than any other source. Everyone has their own agenda. We're trying to work out a solution here, is what Justice Suryakant said. He'd earlier insisted that farmers need incentives to find alternatives and again underlined that today. He said that irrespective of figures in affidavits, we have to consider the plight of the farmers. What compels them to burn stubble? Nobody is concerned about that. People sleeping in five-star hotels in Delhi blame farmers. Look at such small land holdings. Can they afford the machines that you all talk about?
जो निर्णय लिए गए हैं कि दिल्ली के अंदर कंस्ट्रक्शन और डिमोल्यूशन बैन 21 तारीख तक के लिए 21 नवंबर तक के लिए एक्सटेंड कर दिया गया है 100% सरकारी विभागों में वर्क फ्रॉम होम रहेगा 21 तारीख तक एक्सटेंड कर दिया गया है दिल्ली में स्कूल कॉलेज इंस्टीट्यूट्स ट्रेनिंग सेंटर्स लाइब्रेरी ये सभी फर्दर ऑर्डर तक बंद रहेंगे
सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने पिछली बार भी और आज भी सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने कहा सुप्रीम कोर्ट आहत हुई और सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने कहा ये जो टोपी ट्रांसफर का काम है ये बंद करिए कि एमसीडी रेस्पॉन्सिबल है फलाना रेस्पॉन्सिबल है बाकी सारे राज्य रेस्पॉन्सिबल है ये टोपी ट्रांसफर का काम नहीं होना चाहिए ये शिफ्टिंग ऑफ ओनर्स ये उचित नहीं है और सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने पिछली बार तो बहुत जोर से अरविंद केजरीवाल जी की सरकार को डांट लगाया और कहा अच्छा आप ये रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी दूसरों के ऊपर शिफ्ट करना चाहते हैं हम ऑडिट कराएं क्या ऑडिट करा के देखें आप कितना आमदनी करते हैं और उस आमदनी का कितना हिस्सा जो है आप अपनी वाहवाही के लिए एडवर्टाइजमेंट में खर्च करते हैं हम कराएं क्या ऑडिट
The comment on TV debates, it started because Solicitor General Tushar Mehta, who started the hearing in the case, he was the one to argue first. He said that there are certain nasty comments that have been made about him. There are allegations that have been made about him on television debates that the Solicitor General misled the court and gave wrong figures about what is the contribution of stubble burning to the pollution in Delhi NCR. Then he kept on elaborating on that. Then Mr. Vikas Singh had certain arguments to make about what the contribution percentage was and the CJR repeatedly said that we are not concerned with what these figures and statistics are because when you open up the papers today, when you open up the newspapers today, every other media organization is citing different figures. So that's not our concern here. Our aim here in this court is to ensure that the level of pollution, the AQI levels in Delhi reduce. That is what we are aiming at. But despite that, Solicitor General Tushar Mehta continued to talk about what were the comments that had been made against him. So that's when the CJI finally said that there you can't always keep paying heed to these kind of political to these kind of TV debates. When you hold a public office, you are bound to get criticism like this, and TV debates like these are the ones that are causing more to causing more pollution. So that's what that comment was related to. Apart from that, while the CJI did not pass orders today, it has asked the governments to comply with all the committee orders orders from the Commission for Air Quality Management, but several important observations coming from Justice Suryakant today, who said there are people sitting in five-star hotels who keep blaming the farmers. Every time Delhi starts choking in October, November, and suddenly the courts are compelled to take action, why do the governments not act on time? The CJI also said that there seems to be an inertia on the part of the executive. There are bureaucrats who just want to put their signatures on paper, but all the work that is to be done, it is left upon the courts of this country.